4 years ago, I was basically unemployed. A wanderer with no home. But now, I'm a husband and a father. And I wouldn't have it any other way. I'm why I did it, Pops.
My job is a little less stressful than yours.
Oh yeah, I finally got a job. I'm the king of Atlantis. Half a billion people from every known species in the sea call this place home. But that doesn't mean they don't like me. I'm gonna kill Aquaman and destroy everything he holds dear. I'm gonna murder his family and burn his kingdom to ash.
He must be stopped, or global meltdown is imminent.
I think I have someone I might be able to help us. Whew, you look rough.
Is that my brother? High five.
Do not call me brother. I cannot believe you let this happen.
Yeah, well, I hate this job.
True king builds bridges, right?
True king builds bridges.
We need to find Manta.
He's different now. He's stronger than before.
It's the Black Trident.
True king at this time, there were seven kingdoms. The Trident was a curse upon them all.
Trident's current magic is spreading.
You're not as bad at this as you think.
If you lead, the seven kingdoms will follow.
Aquaman and the Lost Kingdom premieres Saturday, June 1st, 9 p.m. on HBO.